Hi, so today we're going to be detangling and pre-pooing with okra gel for our natural hair. So I'm starting out with whole baby okra from the market, and this is frozen. You can use fresh okra if you would like. My market actually ran out of fresh okra, so I had to buy the frozen one. I defrosted it for 5 minutes in the microwave, and I did that because I did not want the slime to be oozing out as I cut it in half. So cutting it in half is the best way to get the gel, to get the most gel when it's boiling. So after that's done, I'm gonna put that all into one pot with the handle, and then I'm going to pour water over it. Now watch the water to okra ratio, because you don't want to have too much water to boil out to get the gel. So you see, I put too much, so I poured it out to get a little less, so that we had to spend less time boiling. So while that's boiling, I'm going to get out a strainer and two bowls, and it actually boiled for 20 to 30 minutes. I forget, but it was a while since it was frozen. If your okra is fresh, it will boil much faster. So I'm going to strain the okra out over the strainer, and then all of the okra gel is going to be at the bottom of the bowl, and you can just see it oozing out from the bottom, and it's still very steaming and hot. We're going to take care of that. And so I'm going to use a spoon to just dig through the bottom of the okra to make sure I get all my money's worth of that okra gel, because this bag, one bag of okra, the frozen okra, was $1.99, guys. $1.99 to detangle and pre-poo your hair plus prep time. But you get it. That's way cheaper. That's good for somebody on a budget, and it's natural for your hair. There's no preservatives or anything. So this is our concoction. I'm going to cover it with some plastic and set it in the refrigerator for 10 minutes. So I'm in the bathroom, and I'm going to put it in a spray bottle, because that's the best way to use the okra gel, so I don't waste any of it, any of our precious time. So I'm going to drench my hair in water. This is a pre-poo session, so that's why I'm in the shower, and I'm gonna just drench my hair with water. Now I know you guys see that steam coming off my hair. That is because this water is way too hot, and I actually burned my scalp doing this. Do not wash your hair with burning hot water. I don't know why, but the water in my house lately has been extremely hot in the winter. Use warm water. So I'm gonna spray it onto one section of hair while the rest of my hair is clipped up, and I'm gonna work it into my strands and also into my roots, into my scalp, because it is very moisturizing. The nature of the gel gives a great slip, and in a minute I'm going to get into the benefits of the gel. So I'm going to detangle from my ends with my Felicia Leatherwood Detangler brush, and just detangle, take my time. I kept this in real time so you guys could see how easily I could detangle my hair with this okra gel, this one ingredient okra gel, just water and okra. This is amazing, guys. It's all natural, no preservatives. It costs $1.99 a bag at my market, and I can just run my fingers through it. Now, fresh is usually always best, but it could be a little bit more expensive. I did realize and see that it was $3.99 a pound at my market, so I guess it's just your choice on which okra to use. So this is how it was before, and this is how it is now. So I'm gonna twist up that section because I don't want it to retangle or anything, and move on to the next. Oh, and before I do that, I'm going to spray it onto my roots so that I can make sure it's nice and conditioned. So I'm going to move on to the next section, and I just wanted to go through some benefits of okra gel with you guys. So okra gel originated in West Africa. It contains vitamins A, C, and B, which are very good. It also contains protein, calcium, potassium, iron, magnesium, and folate. And folate is really great for the hair. Those other nutrients that I mentioned, I think, are consumed when you actually consume the okra, not when it's on top of your hair or skin or nails. So yeah, so now I'm just showing you guys the kinkier part of my hair, which is my 4B hair, which is at the top crown of my head, and I'm just showing you guys how just how I can just spray this okra gel on and work it into my strands a little bit more than the other sections. And then the Felicia Leatherwood brush or whatever is going to go through it, and I'm able to detangle my hair with okra gel at the kinkiest part of my head. So this gel definitely has my approval. This gel also contains high mucilaginous content, which makes it slimy and slippery. And I know you guys know other vegetables and plants that have that, such as aloe vera gel or flax seeds. So yeah, these vegetables have high mucilaginous content, which make them slippery enough to pre-poo and detangle natural hair. Although the okra gel does give great curl definition, I do not suggest you leave it on your hair for a wash and go or twist out, because it will expire. It probably will start smelling. It does have a light smell like sweet peas after it's freshly boiled, but afterwards it may start to expire. So I do not recommend that you leave it on your hair. And then last, it has great moisture properties, which softens my hair, which is why I keep working it into my scalp and my roots, because it was so soft. You can also use this as a hair mask. You can place a bag on your head or a plastic cap for 30 minutes and let that sit and let that just condition your strands. Another thing, if you are going to be detangling in the shower, be careful because it is very slippery. You could also detangle outside of the shower and just wet your hair with a spray bottle. So this is the amount of shedding that I lost after 2 weeks. My hair was matted for 2 weeks. I'm so happy that the okra gel provided so much slip that the detangling did not hurt. I recommend this to all naturals. Thumbs up this video if you'd like to see more videos like this. Subscribe, check out more tutorials on my channel, and I'll see you guys all in the next one.